Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. The lead optimization process strives to improve the potency of a molecule against a target protein while also improving pharmacokinetic properties and keeping toxicity to a minimum. Most of the lead optimization process is performed by organic chemists who make structural changes to the lead with the hope that the changes will result in a new lead with even better activity. The discovery and exploitation of these structure activity relationships inform the lead optimization process and improve understanding of a molecule's action in the body. The work of the organic chemist is supported by other scientists in a drug company. Biologists screen all new molecules for potency. A group of scientists test new leads in animals to get in vivo ADME and toxicity information. We can visualize lead optimization as a progression of a molecule. The original lead is here, far to the left of the screen, representing non-optimal properties. Many structural changes are made to the lead to give many new molecules. One of the new molecules will likely have better overall properties. This one molecule will be the new lead. Additional modifications will be made to this second generation lead to give another set of new molecules. The best may be good enough to be named a third generation lead. This process continues until a new lead is obtained with sufficiently optimized properties so that the lab and animal data can support a successful IND application and clinical trials can begin. This visualization is oversimplified. In practice, the optimization team must routinely weigh difficult decisions. A molecule may have much better potency, but much worse ADME properties. Choosing the best molecule from a group is rarely straightforward. Once a lead enters the clinic, the lead optimization process will continue in the laboratory. Human trial data, both good and bad, will further inform the optimization team about additional changes that might be needed in the lead that is in the clinic. Molecules in the clinic often fail, so the optimization team needs to have additional leads ready for IND submission. There is no such thing as a fully optimized lead. All molecules have some room for further improvement. The goal of lead optimization is not to design the single best molecule. Instead, the goal is to design a lead that satisfies the safety criteria for an IND submission with sufficient promise for efficacy.